I want to blame on the controls, so I can't. They've been pretty responsive thus far. Seagull. Game over. Look, we have Seagull. Me 1, game 0. Until the next challenge, I say fuck you. I do it too. And jump. Don't die, yep, thank you. Alright, that's pretty neat. Huh. Maybe here. It seems to indicate where you can grip, so... alright. So why... Why did the fox... No respond to me or react to me. That's what I don't get. Ha! Oh, there we go. You gotta yell at it. Oh, hello, friend. What does the fox say? Back here somewhere. Far over there. Yeah, I hear you, but there might be something in this way. And it almost certainly is. Could have sworn. Something. How do I crawl? Yeah, that's extremely sus. You can see the yellow, right? I likes it and I wants it. Now we can do this the easy way or the hard way. The choice is yours. Was it just looking at the yellow from the sun? Everybody loves the sunshine. Do, 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 do. Boom. Right back on track. Cool. No, okay. Just soaking it all in. Time. Looks like a fennel. Once we go there, therefore we need to go somewhere else. Because that's how video games work. This music though. I was about to say that music better calm down. Making me diamonds. Oh, can't climb. Alright. Nah. Big peak. See. How long do they last? I'll just explore the area a bit more. Oh. Gimme, gimme. Found 3 pieces of a broken plate. That's pretty sexy. It seems a bit too high to grab onto. Where'd my fox go? Oh no! My back. My poor back. This kid doesn't need any sleep, by the way. Well, there's my box. There's my chippy. I reckon up there's something. But how does one get there? How does one? Probably this way first. Parkour. Come on. Get up there. No? You tell me that's not parkour. You having a giggle? Oh, you're having a giggle. That's right up your alley. Bull bitch. It's that red man again. I can't make that jump. I've been eating too much KFC. Too much Kentucky Fried Chicken? Nope. Alright. Alright. Oh, we got something there, though. I thought I was about to, Skyrim jump that. Oh shit, I did. Gimme. I still got a pig thing. Alright. Boop. Maybe some do this. There we go. Magic. Magic. I am so smart. I am so smart. S-M-R-T. I mean S-M-A-R-T. Can I make some of these jumps? I don't think so. Like that one? Nah, there's no chance. What are you? Okay. Take you where? Maybe there, literally? There's no grips though. Yeah, yeah. It's all about the grips. Wait. Were the grips on the side? So we're able to get out from down below. Oh, but now we're going up to where we need to be. Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Hello, lizard friend. Oh, we got another puzzy. Yeah. Pick me up, put me down, put my feet back on the ground. Why did I need that though? Why did I need that? You know what you are. You are begging for it. Alright, get through there. Okay. Fizzy? This looks like Fizzy. Oh yeah. Fish? Shell. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah, Link. I found the shell. Now I do a musical ocean song with it. If I put it in my butthole. Could just jump off. Right. Key. A key. You what? Are you having a giggle? I think they're having a giggle. Hey-ya! No. Well, we can always backtrack. Come back here later. Please get off. Yep, get off the wall. Yep, get off the wall. I think it's because of the way that I landed on it. Let me confirm. Oh no, you have to press a different button than the one that I picked. Okay, fair enough. Okay, now this is the normal way. Nothing back this way? That's why I came through. Alright. So far so good. Eh. Oh! More puzzies. Okay, where are we aiming at? Oh, I see. So where's the other one? Could this just make one? like something like that. It's not enough, is it? It doesn't seem like it's gonna be sufficient. This changes everything. Okay, okay, good puzzle, good puzzle. I like the energy. Something like that.